It's odd. Since entering the castle, I haven't seen a single woman. Everywhere I look, there are only samurai. Could this really be the Ōoku of Edo Castle?
Bow in reverence, for our liege has arrived.
Enough with all that. Raise up your head.
Oh.
This is gonna be the last time I say it. Raise up your head! Oh, so I take it this new guy is that one monk that Kasuga found.
You are correct. This is him. My liege.
My liege? Pleasure to see you again. I'm the son of Madanokoji Arisumi. My name is Arikoto.
Oman!
Huh?
I'll take the first letter of Madanokoji and call you Oman. You have a pale face and I think you look like a dainty little girl, so I'll give you a girl's name. Answer, Oman!
Does my liege find that Arikoto is a name that is displeasurable to say or hear?
You disregard him? Our liege?
Oman! I just gave you a new name! Answer to it! Answer! Answer! Answer me! Answer! My sport is spoiled. Masakatsu, get this man out of my sight. You will not bring him in front of me again until his swollen face has completely healed. Kasuga, we're going.
My liege.
You are now free to raise your head, Arikoto.
Who was that? Who was that person I was just speaking with?
I have no idea what you mean to say by that.
Lord Iemitsu is supposed to be 37 years old as of this year. Why do you act as though that was the shogun? That was... whoever was just here. That was a young girl.